left, down, right, up.
Hi, welcome to a new video.
We're liars.
Yo, what's going on back there?
That's a chest back there, dude. How did you get that? Oh, it might be in the next neighborhood. You would be able to get that.
Why can I not punch the crack?
Do you fart on him? I don't even know if you want to go behind that crack. Because they're both filled with pulsating lava.
Greetings, citizen. It is I, Super Craig.
Is it?
I'm sorry, but I cannot assist anyone with their problems right now. Super Craig can't find his guinea pig.
He's got the same delivery as Jeremy Finley.
He's not just a normal guinea pig. He belongs to me and my ex-boyfriend. That's right. Super Craig is gay. I'll bet Stripe is down in the basement again.
But is regular
Craig gay? We should start in the basement. That's the last place I saw him.
Then where have you been looking then?
I'm thinking maybe he smelled the dog food downstairs.
16 cents. What are people doing leaving their change everywhere?
Burrito. Revive soon.
You're getting all these water bottles, dude.
I'll help you out in a sec, Craig.
I gotta go take a shit in your bathroom after I've taken like 5 shits already.
Well, you know, I just picked up a burrito.
This shit will make sense to me. I'm comfortable with this shit. And probably like the next 3 ones, depending on the contents of the burrito.
Craig has a sister?
I don't think we've ever seen her.
Oh, man.
References. This is Stripe number 3? Holy shit. No, you can't have both. You can't. I'm under the impression you can only like Star Wars or Star Trek. I thought it was law that you can't. Is it gonna be later in the story where they're like, we've experienced a massive power surge? It's as if everyone's computers are on at the same time.
Oh, this toilet's for babies. 2
Probably because you weren't supposed to go everywhere you've been.
Oh my god. 1 key.
You think I've never shit before? You think I've never taken a shit hard shit before?
That didn't even hurt my wrist.
I thought you were gonna say that didn't even hurt my asshole.
Yo. What's with all the hair?
Cause remember her bush is like a tumbleweed.
This is Craig's sister.
Nope. Collect more yaoi for my dad and then I'll consider it.
I thought the dad was like only borderline supportive. What's he doing collecting the pictures?
Because he gay.
I'll stand by the stairs and keep him from escaping. You do the rest, butthole.
Yeah, she's cute.
This is probably the most challenging mission you've ever been given.
No, dude, I don't want anyone to know anything about us.
Got snap pops.
You're welcome. Look, there he is, in the vet, way up high.
So what the snap pops do is button. What button is it? G.
Oh, almost. Do it again.
So now I'm fucking this guinea pig.
What? Okay. I'm about to be Stripe number 4.
You just smashed that box like it was nothing. Amazing! Quick, hit that box with your thing.
Uh-oh. Stripes is gonna get murdered. Fucking get out of here!
You're so good at this!
Maybe you need to be having an S on your chest, dude. Craig, okay? I don't appreciate the tone. Yes. Break his favorite ukulele.
Enthusiastic.
Oh man, Craig hasn't flipped me off in years. It feels nice when he does that.
So what happened to stripe 1 through 3?
Probably they just died in the vent.
Hey there, are you one of Craig's friends? You looking for Craig?
No.
Me? Let's just say I'm an art collector specializing in a delightfully modern and extremely confusing...
In the house? You have these hung up.
Crazy, right? But this stuff is worth...
I got one yowie.
If in your adventures you find any of these, bring them to me. I will reward you handsomely.
I have one.
Come back with any new pieces you find.
I've got one.
Pieces.
Oh, I hear you on Craig's team. You'll look out for my son, won't you?
10?
Can't wait to complete my collection. Thanks for your help, new kid.
Okay. He will not take less than 10. But we have a thing now.
What do you mean?
We got the Snap Crackle Pops.
Oh, okay.
And do we see one in this house? Can we take their own damn yowie?
No, I don't think it was. I think it was a previous house. Alright. It was like on top of
a dresser. Like a couple of the parents had some in their rooms. You know, we'll get back to it.
For like marital aids, I guess.
Way to go out and get some followers on Instagram. But
we just got some shit.
Head back to the Coon Lair. Coon?
Shouldn't that be? Oh, okay.
Why can't I blow this up?
Because it's got screws.
Oh, we gotta. Ooh. We could be Spider Gwen.
Let's not. Let's not be Spider Gwen.
What was our objective now?
Fuck, it was like, go talk to Craig, and we just did that.
Well, they told us to do something else now. Oh, shit, we gotta get a picture of Super Craig. Fuck.
It's like the an anathema to, like, both of us. For both of us to be like...
Still down here?
Be like, before I leave, can I get a quick selfie, dude?
Ah, yes. Who wouldn't want a selfie with the Craig of Steel?
Okay, cool.
Oh, fuck, he's pretty cool.
Oh, good, we're done.
I agree.
Can I get... Selfie should be all business. Why didn't he get one with stripes, though?
Oh, shit, we just got plus 20 U points.
Ooh-hoo.
That's halfway to the Assassin's Creed cost. Oh, we just came from here.
Don't be putting on that weak-ass Assassin's Creed
Wait,
cost.
I think they had a yowie in here. Room, maybe? Shit.
All these houses are
the same?
The exact same.
You right?
Is that the bathroom?
This is the gun.
No yowies up in there.
This one.
Oh, there we go. We gotta get 10 of these. Or 9. 8, I guess.
That one is extra gay.
I didn't find that there is any real passion behind that one.
What planet are you supposed to be from, kid?
Shut the fuck up.
Just let me walk in your house.
Been on the show, probably.
He was in the episode where they sent her to camp.
I've already been tutorialized about lava.
You just create a new verb, tutorialize. Oh shit.
Alright, he's got employees.
Yeah, General Disarray.
No. Remember? Didn't we watch the episode?
We watched the Indian episode.
Oh, we didn't watch the one that preluded this?
No. I've only seen the Indian episode. Native American one.
Oh, that goes back to Kenny's house. Alright, so what are we supposed to be doing? Not going to Coonstagram.
What is the crafting?
Map. I think map. Yeah. Oh, we gotta go back to Cartman's house. Where is Cartman's house? Right next to us? Right here? No?
No, it's the Coon and Friends logo.
Maybe we should, like, mark that as our active quest.
Possibly.
Oh, it already is.
Oh, wow.
Craig's house, Henrietta's, Jimmy's. Oh, we gotta go right. No, we don't.
Yeah, we do, dude.
Wait.
Right. We haven't seen, like, the center where they held all the meetings and stuff. What about that girl? Oh, wait. They don't take pics.
It didn't pop up.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. This looked like right before.
Okay.
This one I learned from. Can we deal with them yet?
He's gonna fuck you up. He knows Usher moves. You're not ready for that.
Hey, look at the stupid little 4 feet.
You know the real Usher has got the herp. And bitches be suing him.
The mouth one or the.
I don't know, but bitches be suing him for it.
Genital one.
Probably the genital one. Cause I haven't seen any pictures of him with mouth herp.
I'm gonna look in parents' bedrooms real quick for that other yummy, because I remember seeing one other. I think it was actually Butter's house. That's a bad thing. No.
They don't have an armoire.
Don't think it was in here.
It's actually behind the flower painting. In a safe, super secret. Because you should be ashamed if you're into that.
Probably. A little bit.
No, a lot. You probably have a whole room of yaoi.
Yeah, this Cartman's house? I think Cartman's house is green. Yeah. Guess we'll go ahead and do the mission.
Fuck. You, Mom.
There you are, buddy.
Ooh, gears.
Being a superhero is a little harder than you thought, huh?
Well, you look even gayer than.
Involves a lot more selfies.
Come this way. I'm gonna teach you about.
Yeah, this game has like approximately 1,000 more selfies on it, I would assume.
You see this? It's a strength. You'll find things like these all over town. The trick is to equip them into your artifact slots. Go on, give it a shot.
Wow, you're giving me your fidget spinner?
Those cost every like, what, $20, $30 a piece?
Equip this one to boost your strength stats.
Like $5? Unless you get him one of those special ones. Oh, I've got some already from other things. Yeah, I'm just saying, your artifact kind of sucks compared to the ones I got already.
Dark magic ears?
Alien probe? You know what, I'm gonna... Yeah, I'm gonna not use your artifact. Sorry.
You might be a little uncomfortable at first. Your DNA is fusing with it.
Oh, Jimmy's saying it has to do with an artifact.
During your superhero adventures, and you can even craft your own. Just remember, with great power comes great chicks and money. I think you're ready to take on those sixth graders now.
Yeah, dude.
Go give them hell, butt lord. Why is the new kid in my space? I'm busy. Caught on any crime lately? This isn't a mentorship program.
I want to see Carmen in the water with that stuff on.
God damn it, Tally.
What makes you strong, bud? It's a good idea to try and match your artifacts with the kinds of powers you use in battle. See you next tip.
Fast travel system's up and running.
Yeah, but you're not a speedster.
Oh, hey, new kid. You found your first fast travel station. Look for more. They'll make your life way easier.
We gotta go fight those sixth graders in a second.
Oh man, are you ready?
Yeah. Carmen said we were. But I gotta find that fucking yaoi, man.
He definitely has a yaoi. I'd be surprised if he didn't.
It wasn't Stan. Nope.
What the fuck? Just Shelly?
It's the bathroom. It might have been Shelly. Yep.
There we go. Those are just those, like...
Oh, I didn't look at it.
Those pops things.
Yeah, it's just...
Those firework things.
Could be a gas thing. Nope. Who knows what's the deal with that?
What the hell's wrong with this dumb thing?
I remember Grandpa. You need a condom.
Alright, let's go deal with those sixth graders.
Fuck, dude. Rip, Franklin Castle.
No, they don't stand a fucking chance, dude. Fuck girls.
Do you have PTSD?
Here, kitty. Just throw a rock at it. No, I'm gonna throw a rock at it. Just throw a firecracker instead. Those are expensive. Give me the rock.
Oh. There you go.
Come on, light that shit. No, I'm throwing this
do
rock.
I want to stand right
throw
next
something,
to it.
You asshole.
Let's tie a firecracker to that rock. I said I'm throwing this rock. Just throw a firecracker.
Hey, it's that little Forthy again. All right, Forthy, time to teach you a lesson.
I think they
just
got taught.
Throw a firecracker instead. Are we really going to take on the sixth graders? Okay, let's see what you got, new kid.
I'm no pussy.
What? You're insane, dude.
I am.
They're not. Literally on fire and they still want to fight you.
Somebody wake me when it's my turn.
That won't work. Ooh, how about. Yeah.
Going to leave some scars.
Take your medicine, Forthies.
Oh, no.
Oh God.
Grossed out.
That grossed me out.
Yeah, I saw that coming.
He did.
Did you put a booger on me? I'm gonna light you on fire.
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Thanks.
Yeah, he complimented you.
It's my turn now.
God, they are focusing all on me.
Massage that for you.
Cause you're the closest. Dude, you just puked on your friend's leg.
Check your watch, crime. It's high time.
Seriously?
We probably need a heal. Yeah.
Does it also heal him?
Yeah, I call that one jet stream. It's a heal. Pretty handy.
It's a heal. Pretty handy.
Hey. Fuck off with that.
I'd rather punch this guy.
Make a fist punch.
Jesus Christ. He is super crazy.
Go nuts, new kid.
Yeah, take him down.
That was just one. Oh God. An AoE attack. Oh, easy fucking money. I can't attack him without going in. Well, Kyle's full health.
Yeah, he can take it. He can take a hit.
And here I always thought kinds were late. Happened to change your mind, Super Craig? Who says I changed my mind?
Yeah, I like how he's gonna fucking die.
He's in a battle and he's checking his phone.
That was the hardest difficulty.
Yeah, it didn't really seem like it. But to be fair, you did light him on fire pre-battle. That's going to be a blow morally and physically to anybody.
Okay, that was pretty badass.
We make a good team. All right, that was sweet. Wait until it gets on the internet about how the Coon and friends beat up 4 6th graders. This is great for our franchise.
Kind of sucks for you, though, new kid, because now the 6th graders are going to be coming after you. You probably should have done that.
Ooh,
that's
shit.
Pretty stupid.
Kato, go and get our franchise more followers.
Okay. I bet there's so much yaoi.
Cast number 35. What?
New banking hours are never o'clock to never o'clock.
Why would I need to go to the bank? Ever.
Whoa, wait a minute. You didn't fill out your kryptonite. So, what, you're invincible? There's no way. That's against the rules. You have to have a weakness. Go find Mosquito. He can help you out. I'll put the rest of the character sheet stuff on your map. Now get out there and do some superhero missions. That's the only way to fill out your character sheet.
Gotta go see the priest. Gotta go see Mr. Garrison. Gotta go see the mosquito.
What if you, like, didn't?
We got him.
Come up with a weakness, though. Your weakness is that you're too fucking strong.
Congratulations, new kid. Your fast travel system is fully good to go. Find more stations to expand your network. And when you get into trouble, Fast Pass will be there. Bye.
Oh, we got Fast Pass.
It's like he's got wheels on his crutches.
Okay, sure. Boy, won't Wendy be surprised.
That's Wendy's mom.
I feel like all the adults who take selfies with you are fucking creeps.
Okay with you if I go back to work now? Wonderful.
I don't think you were working, though. Oh, this is the... They just left that poutine there? They just left that gravy jacuzzi? Do not get in that. You'll get sick. You'll get fucking sick. It's years! Oh my god, there are creatures in there.
Enriched antidote. Yeah, you need it if you're hanging out in this office.
Jesus Christ. I'm surprised in her office there wasn't a big gravy drip going.
Anything? Oh, there's some yaoi over there.
What? Come on, man. There's no yaoi. You probably have to go behind that desk and stuff. That poutine. It's like they know they gotta get rid of it, but it's just so gross that they just keep it there for years and years.
You know, I feel like yaoi is a much better collectible than Shin Pokemon.
That's wow. Where we're gonna disagree. Because there's a variety of Shin Pokemon, but there's only so much I can take of looking at two people being romantic. There's a variety with Shin Pokemon.
Alright, D-Mobile.
These guys love selfies.
Want to upgrade your service plan, hero? Who can blame you? What'll it take to put you in the seat of our friends and family plan today?
What's a mentor?
Ooh, I'd love to do that after you purchase a phone plan.
Okay.
Oh.
That's probably worth it.
Corporate sent us some new goodies. Interested?
Boombox gloves. With that boombox suit.
I ain't got that kind of money.
It's such a kid thing to be like, I have $10.72.
Guess we'll have to come back when we get $30. Unless.
What do you need that for?
To get a picture with him.
$30 for a selfie? $30 for
maybe
a selfie.
Maybe I don't want to sell all my crafting shit yet. We don't really know if crafting matters. But we don't need this piece of shit. Or this piece of shit. We'll keep these pieces of shit, though.
It's good.
I just love helping.
It's good to have
people.
Can my buddies equip artifacts? Is that a thing? Or is it just me? No, I guess not.
That would be too.
To your contract with unlimited texting and voice.
Yeah. I will.
These fucking leeches, dude.
Post office.
Aren't you a little eager, Beaver?
It's 2 p.m. Not really that early. You missed one of the lockboxes.
It was locked.
Oh. One of the lockboxes was locked? Don't you have a lockpick, dude?
I suppose we come back once we get a key.
Oh. You don't want to fuck with those plants, dude.
Pinwheel. We get, like, a grappling hook for later, I think.
A grappling hook?
Yeah. Who are you?
quite a fracas last night. Quite a fracas.
That's Captain Hindsight.
Sorry, kid. Come back when you've got more classes under your superhero belt.
Alright.
Oh, of course he's got some. That's just some wholesome them playing in this. No shit.
You're right, that is Captain Hindsight.
His face is shaped like a melted face. Or potato. But I feel like potato is too overused these days.
I respect whatever life choice led you to dress like that, kid.
Fuck you.
How about you go smoke some more cigarettes, you fucking idiot?
Potential human life.
Your mom here or something? Maybe go wait for her out on the highway. You're kind of interrupting a tender moment here, kid.
Sorry, I don't care for kids.
You
want to feel the baby kick? That's a limited time offer.
Edgy.
We got some new stuff, which is a rare treat with our funding.
Oh, we need.
Oh, dude, Grandpa needs
that
a.
Solves your problem. Keep making those great life decisions.
Why does he need a condom?
Just needs it for his Jimmy. Or his Willy. He needed a Jimmy for his Willy.
Yeah, a Jimmy hat for his Willy, but he has zero chance of getting a girl pregnant. I'm worried about it because, like, is he fucking a girl that could produce a baby?
We better take care of those sixth graders. Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
Hey there, gaming bud. You can use your snapping pops to ignite things like fireworks. Give it a try.
Oh, God. Oh, shit. I fucked up.
You fucked up, dude. You're gonna get. Make some changes out of this fucking life, dude.
You're making a big mistake messing
nah.
with
me. I got fast pass now, dude.
Can't do nothing right now.
You're right.
I'll have you in
city. Jimmy.
Swap spots with an ally. Damage foes and grants fast pass invincibility.
Ooh, hell yeah.
Now you see me? Ooh, pace yourself.
He's so fast his molecules expand. Oh, shit!
We fucked him.
Lasers online.
You and Fastpass fuck that kid, dude. I didn't know that about that being a mechanic. I wonder if that works if anybody's on the other side.
I don't think that he can do anything, so we'll give me a shield.
Get excited.
That's just notes to himself. Jimmy, that's how you get concussions. And you start getting concussions, you're gonna murder your wife and child and then kill yourself.
You okay, Super Craig?
Sure, I'm fucking fabulous.
Ready to pummel enemies at my speed.
Ow!
Man, that made my ears pop.
Yo, Jimmy's good.
Jimmy's fucking OP, dude. If you would ask me who would be like the best person in this game, it wouldn't be the handicapped guy.
Oh, I think his balancing factor is he's got low HP.
Oh, shit.
It's alright, next turn.
Do not let Jimmy die.
I can't because Jimmy's in the fucking way.
Jimmy! I just sang your praises.
Well, guess we'll just end our turn. Oh, God, Jimmy's dead as fuck.
That was really satisfying.
Rip Jimmy, dude.
Alright.
Who needs to get lasered?
There's gotta be some sort of, like, Phoenix down.
Revive serum.
Yeah, you need him, because you got three fucking guys.
Now soar! Oh, wait, you can't even fly.
Yeah, but he can go so fast.
Time to break
like, come on.
Alright, we'll just do the attack where he goes invincible.
Yeah.
Way to move like you give a fuck. Super Craig to the rescue.
take this kid down, and then there'll be one left.
Craig can take care of this one.
Mega fist, punch the rule. Slow and steady breaks the face. Blah, blah,
blah. You're a little grossed out.
My fist is going so far up your ass, I'll be able to help you floss.
Give him hell, douchebag.
Jamie, I feel like you, you didn't do so hot on that one.
I got shield, bitch.
Oh, fuck. Dude, your limit break.
Oh, I can use Jamie's limit break.
Oh my god, dude. Come on!
You know, with my super speed, I could end this fight in the blink of an eye.
Oh my god. And that didn't kill him? He went around the world twice.
He's on fire. Please don't kill Super Crick.
Yeah. Well, somebody keeps throwing ton weights at this kid, and he keeps taking.
Laugh it up. The last kid who did that to me is dead.
You got this!
Can I? I probably don't need
no,
it.
No, you don't need it, dude. Jimmy would need it. Craig needs it.
Yeah, I was gonna heal Craig, but... whatever. We'll just end the turn. Wow, you guys have like no defense.
Did you just poop in your jam jams?
Oh, as a burning effect. Okay, that's worthwhile.
Can you move somewhere to protect your ally? No. Then in that case, you'll just murder this individual.
Would you like to help your friend or murder a guy?
Let's take things fast.
Survey says murder a guy.
Ow. Was that a sonic boom or just their jaw cracking? Okay,
I love that so much, dude.
Victorious! This is the part where the bad guys regret their life choices.
Yeah, fuck you, sixth graders.
Why don't you head back over to the middle school where you fucking belong? Get out of town.
One more sixth grader. And we're not a novice sixth grader murderer anymore.
Pro? You'll go pro?
Yeah.
Pro at the murder?
The riffraff in this town are driving us decent folks to self-medicate.
I hear that.
And you are...
Are you a short adult in disguise?
How did you know?
There's a chest back here.
Oh.
Oiled. Why can't I get on the stage?
Because you're not ready, dude. You're an amateur. You're not a pro yet.
All I've ever wanted to be was a pro.
I really should volunteer in a soup kitchen.
Pro.
Starting next week.
Stage person.
Girding chains recipe.
I don't want you doing anything with chains.
Eventually, we're going to figure out something about this crafting system.
Oh, dude, Damien. Son of Satan.
Oh, man, we're a hobbyist yaoi collector now.
That's not an accomplishment at all.
Depends who you ask.
Study hard, kid, and someday you too might become the mayor of a podunk mountain town.
She's gonna yell.
Maybe if the mayor follows you.
She won't give me the option.
Steeler Yowie.
There's no way I'm following you if the mayor isn't.
Where's her Yowie?
Oh, yeah. Right next to her accolades. What if she was like, kid, you got balls coming into my office and stealing my Yowie? I'll follow you.
Probably can't have her follow me right now because she's behind her desk.
And mayors don't get any work done at their desk.
Today. You don't have any meetings today, ma'am.
Excellent. Keep up the good work, Aide.
She doesn't even know his name. Oh, that's so sad if she doesn't even know their names. Been there like 20 years. The guy's eyeballing you pretty hard. Oh, can you go get that?
Yeah, there's some loot back here.
You've got so much duct tape now.
I don't know how to get to that one, though. How do?
It's that time for a new video. I'm trying to make it to where they're not fucking like 45 minutes right. long.
I'll get it after we see what's in this backpack. It's a sports ball.
A triple fiber beef power bar.